I am an engineer and I believe we can transform our cities into places that are healthy and fun to live in. More than half of us live in cities these days, and they are often crowded. Air is dirty, and it's hard to find decent housing. But it doesn't have to be like that. Here is the future we can achieve. Our buses and trains run on clean, renewable energy. Air pollution is no longer a matter of life and death, and it's much easier to walk and bike. Our buildings are resilient and energy efficient. They are made of green materials. And our cities are zero waste. We no longer send tons and tons of garbage to landfill or dump it in the oceans. For example, here in Nairobi, where I live, I have created a company that will turn plastic waste into plastic bricks for construction. There are many cool ways to build green. Take this house in Pittsburgh in the United States. Its super thick insulation means it needs 90% less energy for heating and air conditioning. In Singapore, concrete neighborhoods are being interlaced with green spaces, and that holds and filters water. Singapore has been called the Garden City. In Bogota, Colombia, you can find many green buildings and some days are car-free. We know we have to find better ways to manufacture steel and cement, and so we need to invest in research. And we have mapped out a route forward. It's the Paris Climate Agreement. Almost 200 countries have signed on to stop the global warming from rising above 1.5 degrees Celsius. And dozens of cities have pledged that all new buildings will be net zero carbon by 2030. We have the know-how to transform our cities. Let's do it. Please support us by posting your support for #ClimateAction.